living in. And also James Sutton, who plays John Paul McQueen in Hollyoaks for the gay storyline that I was talking about, he's been really, really good, so believable.
Any other top tips?